the fight off, mate?
Well, it's not our doing. ESPN and Top Rank Bob Arum, they're insisting that they want to give Tyson an exposure fight in the States first, and then go to the this fight afterwards. So that's what's happened, and it's unfortunate, but it's where we are. And I'm hoping that we get this fight on in September, October. Fingers crossed.